the semi-finals of the women's 100 metres hurdles. First into the final, Brianna Rollins of the USA. A classy performance from her. Tiffany Porter of Great Britain came fourth, but her time would be good enough for qualification. In the next race, Nia Ali of the USA booked her place. And it turned out that Americans won all three semi-finals, Christy Caslin completing their supremacy. Cindy Offaly of Great Britain was second. So this the lineup for the final. Two British sisters in the field, Tiffany Porter in lane three and Cindy Offaly in lane eight. But form was pointing towards the trio from the USA. Rollins in lane six was ruthless and looked like winning from a long way out. She swept to victory ahead of teammates Nia Ali in lane four and Christy Caslin in lane seven. A phenomenal display of raw speed, temperament and technique. And a 1-2-3 for the USA. A moment to savour for them. Cindy Offaly was fourth. So bronze to Tori Bowie, silver to Nia Ali and gold to Brianna Rollins. The first sweep of medals for athletes from one country at Rio 2016.